It's been like this, you know, ever since the plate fell.
And there's no other way?
It'll be an adventure.
Leave this to me.
I don't think so. That's it!
Yeah.
Go on!
No holding back. Come on.
Feeling chilly? Get him!
Get ready. Going in. Calling fire.
And we're safe.
What's that?
A big arm. Kinda cute, don't you think? Oh, great. Someone's pulled up the ladder. I wonder if we can use this. It's this way. Here's an idea.
You serious?
Absolutely. I'll throw down the ladder for you to climb up after. Well, what did I tell ya? You did it.
Yeah.
Alright, good enough. Let's keep on trucking.
Stop.
Did we wake it up?
It go.
Just go away! That was close.
No escape. No holding back.
Go on! Get him!
You need a light? You're done. No holding back.
One more shot!
Let's get this over with.
I'll take care of you.
That's right.
Huh, that's weird. There used to be a way through here.
Piece of cake.
Looks like a dead end.
Bring it.
Go on!
Hey, I bet you can grab that container with the arm. Not half bad. So do you moonlight as a crane operator or something? Yeah?
Huh?
Oh no, look! Why's it always gotta be so tough? Lucky for me, you'll make this easier.
Yes, ma'am.
Well then, I'm gonna head down.
Okay, Cloud! Ready!
Hold on a second. Gotcha. Hup.
right there! Hold on while I drop the ladder! Whoa, not too fast, okay?
Got it.
Anybody around? Guess it's just us.
It's still warm.
Should we relight it? Have our own campfire?
I need to get back. Besides...
Looky here, boys! Caught us some burglars!
Coming into our homes and stealing our shit? Doing crimes?
I'd say we're owed compensatory damages.
Composite. I don't get it.
How stupid can you be? It's crazy simple. Compensatory damages is like, it's like compensation for damages.
Oh, yeah. That's what you get when you, when somebody else.
We haven't done anything wrong.
Yeah. We were just passing through.
Oh, a likely story.
Okay, what do you want?
Nothing! nothing but our due recompense, that's all.
Due recompense?
No shit for brains. Due recompense. It's like, compensatory damages.
I think we've heard enough.
Here we go.
I'm coming! Don't catch a cold! Okay, we'll make it quick. Get ready!
That'll do!
Okay, guys, whatever you do, don't move.
Don't look.
I'm dead. I'm super dead.
Question, but why did you quit being a soldier?
That is random.
You don't have to tell me if you don't want to. Did you have any soldier friends? Any war buddies?
No. Not really.
Oh, okay.
Huh? What we got?
Get ready.
Hey!
Call it
okay. Stay strong, okay? That was close.
All right.
Get him! Stupid ladders, always out of reach. Okay, Cloud, heading down. You're in charge of the arm. Got it? It's this way. Gotcha.
Cloud! Well,
sure did.
Huh? Wait a minute. Did you just...
Nope.
Don't worry. We'll be on the same page next time.
What are you talking about?
I'm sorry, okay? Some skin.
Thank you.
All right, there it is. The gate to Sector 7.
Looks shut. How do we open it?
More importantly, how about we take a break? Sound good?
No. I don't have time
Up there looks nice. Come on! You know, a long time ago, I used to sell flowers here.
Oh, yeah?
So, Cloud, you were a soldier first class, right?
Yeah.
Weird.
Really? What's weird about it?
Nothing. Just that you were the same rank.
Huh? As who?
The first guy I ever loved.
What's his name? I probably know him.
Are you okay? Wow. Your eyes.
Oh. It's because of the Mako. All soldiers have them.
Yeah, I know. Sorry, I'm bumming you out. We should go. Gotta look forward, not back.
Okay.
This won't take long. Ready? Want to get to Sector 7 in style? This is the passageway for you.
So...
Go ahead.
You gonna be okay getting home?
And if I said I wasn't?
I'll go with you.
I thought you needed to get back. Don't worry. I have a backup route for emergencies, and it's safer, too. Guess this is it then. Ready?
No.
Aw, you big softy. Gonna miss me? Shall we?
No.
Nothing wrong with taking a little break. Shall we?
No.
Nothing wrong with taking a little break.
Okay.
Shall we?
Yeah.
We'd lost you.
What's going on?
Shh. I'll explain everything later. But now I'm on my way to see Don Corneo. You should head back to Seventh Heaven, meet up with the gang.
But...
I'll be fine. You've seen how much ass I can kick?
I have.
Yeah? Yeah!
Oh, no, you don't. You're going after her.
She's a big girl. She can handle the likes of him. And worse.
Uh-uh. You don't know Corneo. It doesn't matter how strong or smart you think you are. He'll find a way to turn it against you. And where is she going to meet him? A mansion filled with his goons. Come on. Aren't you worried what might happen in there? You have to help her.
Okay.
Come on, Cloud. We gotta hurry.